Hello everyone, welcome to my channel which is Learning Institute, and today I am going to discuss the limitation of cell model. We have already discussed the cell model in previous video, so must watch the previous video. So let's start the video. So this model does not predict the correct value of spin quantum number J for certain nuclei, that is sodium. For example, sodium, where the predicted value is J equal to 5/2, while the correct value is half. जबकि correct value half होती है. Cell model के हिसाब से value आती है 5/2, but the correct value is half. The second limitation is the following four stable nuclei, that is a hydrogen, lithium, boron and nitrogen, do not fit into this model. Third, the model cannot explain the observed first excited state in even nuclei at energies much lower than those expected from single particle excitation. So model explain nahi kar pata first excited state nuclear even nuclei ke liye, jo much lower hota hai jitna ki expected hota hai kisi single particle excitation se. It also fails to explain the observed large quadrupole moment of odd A nuclei, in particular of those having A value far away from magic number. तो magic number के अलावा भी कुछ mass number होते हैं जिनकी binding energy ज़्यादा होती है, उनका quadrupole moment भी large होता है. इसको explain करने में cell model fail रहा. Now, a famous model is collective model, where many discrepancies are removed. So, liquid drop model fails to explain spin and electromagnetic moments, magic number, and the cell model cannot explain the deviation of magnetic moment from Schmidt limit and large quadrupole moment of certain nuclei and fission and fusion. So a nucleus consists of a central core and some extra nucleons around the core. Core consists of number of nucleons equal to magic number. This is core and these are the magic number. So core consists of number of nucleons which is equal to magic number. तो collective model के हिसाब से nucleus के central में एक core होता है, central core बनता है जिसमें उतने ही number of nucleon होते हैं जितना magic number में होते हैं. The loose nucleon outside the core have large centrifugal force on the core. If their number is large, they are able to deform the core. उनका नंबर लार्ज होगा तो एबल होंगे कोर को डिफॉर्म करने के लिए. एंड द टोटल एनर्जी ऑफ डिफॉर्म न्यूक्लियस कैन बी रिटन एज ई इक्वल टू ई एन प्लस ई वी प्लस ई आर. हियर ई एन इज ड्यू टू एक्स्ट्रा न्यूक्लियॉन्स, ई वी इज वाइब्रेशनल मोशन, ई आर इज बिकॉज ऑफ रोटेशनल मोशन. The rotational energy is given by this expression. ER is directly proportional to J, J plus 1, where J is equal to spin of rotational states. So from the idea of core, the collective model explains some things which is not discussed in liquid drop model and cell model. So this is all about for today. Thanks for watching video. Thank you.